We are Nora and Andrew Ponder from Houston, Texas, and our HV hero is Bishop Konderla of the Diocese of Tulsa. We knew him as Father David when we were at Texas A&M University 19 years ago.
Or more. And we were a young married couple in College Station, and we had just had our first daughter. It was a very difficult pregnancy, and although originally we were gung-ho about the church's teaching, after that pregnancy we were terrified and scared of the future. And we went frequently to meet with Father David, desperately trying to find a loophole into the church's teaching on family planning. We thought we had all the best reasons to contracept, and with